time to make a change. This is our chance. Don't be afraid to do what's right.
Ease it! Vote for Pip!
We've got an opportunity to have fun again. A vote for Pip and you can join the fight. It's time for a new leader. It's time to make a change. We're here to fight for what we believe.
Vote for Pip!
It's finally time we beat her and play a better game. Cause when we vote together, there's nothing that we can't achieve.
I don't believe what I am hearing. I'm the only one you should be cheering. Pip squeaked, right? Pip's weak, don't you think? But a diamond is perfection. It's a natural selection. So your vote better be for me, not the weakest link.
We'll let the voting decide.
Every pony has their little secrets.
I know you do.
A vote for me will help you keep them safe.
Like your creepy super strength.
Or your main extension, a little thing I won't mention.
Or those freakish large teeth in your face.
Come on now, ponies! Don't listen to her!
You've gotta vote for change. It's time for a new leader. End all the tyranny. Vote now and we can beat her. It's now another day, and we believe in what's right. Vote for Pip! Vote for Pip! Our victory is in sight!
Stop! Every pony who hasn't voted, listen up!
Pip makes promises he can't keep, but I can do more. You could really use a new book bag. Cause I'll make things happen that none of you here can afford to do, like ever.
Wouldn't you like a little something sweet? Here's a parasol to hide you from the heat. Who says that I can't be nice? But first there's one thing, an itsy bitsy little string, and voting for me is the price.
I've a tiny suggestion that you should be aware. You could probably win this election if you show them all you really care.
I don't recall asking you to speak.
Well, if that's how you treat your best friend, then I choose Pipsqueak.
Vote stand.